What is the chemical formula of sodium chloride? Okay, what is the symbol of sodium?
Yes, sodium chloride is NaCl.
Hey, shabash, NaCl. What is the formula for barium chloride?
BaCl.
Now, it is a BaCl2. Okay, why is it a BaCl2? It is a BaCl2 because the valency of barium is 2 and chloride is 1. And in class 9th, we had studied that we have to do what is interchange. Okay, now what is the formula for, let's say, aluminium chloride?
AlCl3.
Perfect. Okay, so it is an AlCl3. Okay, what is the formula for sodium hydroxide?
NaOH.
NaOH. Okay. Okay, let's see what is of calcium hydroxide.
CaOH3.
No, twice. See, calcium hydroxide is CaOH whole twice. Why is it a CaOH whole twice? Because Ca ka valency is 2, hydroxide valency is 1. So if you interchange, it becomes a CaOH whole twice. What is the formula for iron 2 hydroxide? Here iron ka valency is 2. Okay, let's look at it like this. What is the valency of Fe? It is given 2.
Two.
What is the valency of hydroxide? It is 1. Yeah. Now tell me the formula.
FeOH2.
Yes. Okay. But if it was given to you as iron 3 hydroxide, now here the valency of iron is 3.
Yes,
that could be. Fe is 3, OH is 1.
Fe, OH, 3.
Fe, but a 3 goes to the hydroxide. Okay, 1 comes here. So the whole of hydroxide would have a 3. So you can see that, you know, till the time you don't know how to write the formula. So to do class 10 well, number one, you should know the symbols of the elements and the radicals. Mm-hmm. Number two, you should know how to write the formula. Once you know how to write the formula, you will be able to write the equations. Once you are able to write the equations, you will be able to balance it. Once you are able to balance it, only then you get the marks in class 10. So if this is not clear, you cannot do this. If you cannot do this, you cannot do this. If you cannot do this, you cannot do this. So obviously, class 10 chemistry becomes very weak if my class 9, this thing is not clear. So what I want you to do is, you know, I want you to revise all of it, okay? Find the valency chart on net, okay? You'll get the valency chart, okay? For example, if we talk about, let's look at one more round of questioning, okay? Let's say I say ammonium chloride. What will ammonium chloride be? Symbol of ammonium is?
Yeah.
NH4.
NH4.
Valency 1. Chloride valency 1. What will be the formula?
NH4Cl.
Exactly. NH4Cl. Okay. Now if I say ammonium carbonate. Okay. So ammonium carbonate. Okay. Ammonium valency I have written out here is 1. Carbonate is a CO3 2. So now what will be the formula? Take the 2 to ammonium. So ammonium becomes NH4, okay, twice, and then a carbonate. If I tell you, you have to make of ammonium phosphate. We have to make what? Ammonium phosphate. So ammonium ka kya ho jayega? NH4 valency is 1. Phosphate is a PO4. Valency is 3. Now what is going to happen?
That will become 3. Then PO4. NH4 3 PO4.
Yes. Okay, so see, right now I'm giving you the symbols and the valencies. In exam, there will be no one to give you the symbols and the valencies. Let's look at another one. Okay. So this was, let's say, ammonium. Let's take aluminium. Okay. Aluminium hydroxide. Okay. Now, aluminium valency is 3, that is Al, and valency is 3. Hydroxide, we have been doing from that time, is 1. So what will be?
Al OH3 or
exactly Al OH whole 3. Take care. If it is an aluminium oxide, okay, if it is an aluminium oxide, aluminium is 3, oxygen is 2. So what will it become?
Al3.
Shabash. Okay, it will be Al2O3. Okay, again, but the condition out here is I am giving you the symbols and the valencies. Okay, so you need to know it very well. Now, if I say aluminium nitride, okay. So aluminium nitride is there. So aluminium ka valency 3, nitride ka valency 3. When both the valencies are the same, they cancel each other out. Yeah, and it becomes 1 and 1. Now what will be the formula?
ALN.
ALN. Okay. Now what I want you to do, I am sure you must be having 9th ka Lakhmir Singh. Okay.
9th, I don't have 9th.
Okay, so then take it from anyone. Okay, 9th, whoever you know, if there are people whom you know who are in class 9, take the class 9 Lakhmir Singh chemistry. Go okay. to the chapter which has these valencies and all. They are nearly for practice, are nearly 100 questions. So what you can do is you can practice that. The valency chart is also there. So when you practice the 100 questions, automatically what will happen is you will have learned it. Okay. And then when you are doing the class 10 ke sare reactions and all, it becomes very, 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 very easy.
Yes.
Take care.